Guys, I've been meaning to get something off my chest for quite a while now. For years, I've been annoying musicians and fellow bandmates with this riff, and I'm hoping by sharing this with you, it will give me the strength to stop playing it forever. So here's to Disney and being all Scar, and probably flagging this video. Now, this is a song by
Elton John
from the Lion King soundtrack, and it's called I Just Can't Wait to Be King, and it's from 1994. So all the silliness aside, this video serves an educational purpose. Now, not only is it globally recognisable and a banger of a track, it's also a really good way to demonstrate the difference between major and minor. So we'll take a major shape and make it minor. And this can add so many different flavors to your musical arrangements if you're jamming with people or jamming to backing tracks. So if something sounds happy, you'll naturally start on this kind of vibe. But if it sounds a little bit sad, we'll flatten that third, which is this note here, down a semitone, and make it minor. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play the riff in major slowly, and then I'll shift to minor, and you can see what I do differently. So here it is slow. And additionally, a really good thing to do is to try and play this at any part of your fretboard. So if I want to go an octave lower than G, I'd find the octave lower, and then basically do the same shape. So this is a really useful tool that I use whenever I'm songwriting or jamming with people and I don't really know what key they're in, I'm just kind of trying to find the notes. What I tend to do is just find the first note that works. So for this instance, it's G. And then use that shape. I'll explore the first couple of notes. And if that doesn't work, you're usually only one note away from it being right. So I would lower the third. So that's the difference of it working between a major and a minor. So we've had some fun today. Hopefully you've learned something, and hopefully now you'll have the most infectious melody stuck in your head for the rest of your life. Do you think the Lion King remake was better than the original? I just can't wait to hear what you think about it in the comments below.